the great mystery of marriage. In fact, the word mystery, mysterion in Greek, is translated into the Latin as sacramentum, sacrament. This mystery of marriage, this sacrament, is not just a ceremony, as you of course know. It's not just a nice symbolic image, but a truly making present in your lives the love of Christ for his spouse, the Church. Sacramentum. Originally, this word was used to signify an oath. When we celebrate the sacrament of marriage, a binding oath is taking place. And of course, that includes the couple's promise. But first, it is God's oath, his promise. For he said at the end of Matthew's gospel, I will be with you until the end of the age. Well, how is that done? Through the sacraments of the Church. It is his sacrament in which you are blessed to participate. Paul is getting at with wives being subject to their husbands. Wives, the more you properly surrender as Mary does, giving your fiat, let your will be done, Lord, the more grace you receive. But also notice in that reading, St. Paul spent a lot of time on the husbands. Husbands, love your wives. How? As Christ loves the Church. Husbands, that means you must die. Die for your wife every day. Pour out yourself for her, just as Christ poured out himself for us. Just like all couples, there is joy in their hearts. There is resurrection from the sacrament. There's the promise of God being made now.